From the outpost of his commandery at the gates of the Ivory Dunes, Sered, the commander of the Griffin Templars, has just entrusted a highly important mission to Darius, his finest officer. At the head of a hand-picked squad, Darius must discover the source of the Mechasiatis combat clones and put an end to their proliferation.
At your service. Yes. Forward. For the night. So be it. Understood. Good. For the temple. At once. Straight away. In the name of Merin.
Yes, so be it.
For the temple! Good! So be it! Forward! Understood. Straight away. At once. Yes.
Yes. Good.
For the night.
In the name of Merin.
At your service. Yes. Straight away. Understood. In the name of Merin! Forward! In the name of Merin!
By the God of Fire! Here! Good! By the flame!
So be it! For the temple. At once. For the light! At your service! Good! Understood! Good! For the temple! So be it! At your service.
At your service.
At once. For the light! Straight away! Forward! Forward! Understood.
By the god of fire!
Let us start.
In the name of Merin! At once! For the temple!
So be it.
Death to the infidel!
Straight away!
So be it!
At your service! For the night! Yes! Understood.
Huzzah!
Let us dance.
So be it.
For the temple.
At your service. For the light.
At once. Straight away.
A Saihar camp hides the entrance to laboratory number SO-426. This is where the mission really begins for Darius, Lothair, Lanwis, and Zelia.
Forward! For the light! In the name of Merin!
Yes, so be it.
Temple!
So be it.
Understood. Good. In the name of Merin!
Merin, the Griffin God of Fire, must be guiding the steps of the expedition, because the squad soon found the entrance to the laboratory, buried deep below the dunes of the Sayahalna. The Aquilanians overpowered the Scorpion patrols and then eliminated the camp guards, thus opening the way to Laboratory SO-426. Given that it is so close to the front line, it is no doubt a secondary installation. However, this type of site allows the Scorpion alchemists to produce their combat clones. As for the Aquilanian Griffins, SO-426 could allow them to work their way back to the source of production of the Mycosciatis clones. The stench of putrefaction and chemicals wells up from the deep. In an icy silence,
in the name of Merin! At your service! So be it! At once! Forward! Yes! Good! Understood! So be it! For the light! Good! Straight away! Forward! For the temple! Yes! Your service, so be it! At once! Understood. For the light. Understood. For the night. Good. Forward. At your service. So be it. At once! For the temple! Yes! At once! Straight away! At your service. Forward. Yes. Understood. So be it. Good. So be it. For the temple. Yes. So be it! Your service. Straight away. Good. For the temple. Understood. Forward! At once! For the light! Understood! Forward! In the name of Merin! At once! Good! Temple! Straight away! Yes! Forward! For the night! At once! Yes! Understood! Good! Straight away!
For the light! Death to the heretics!
Straight away! Understood! Yes! At your service! In the name of Mary! At once!
At your service!
For the temple! For the light! At once! So be it! Forward! For the temple! Straight away! At your service! Understood. So be it. Understood. At once. Straight away. At your service. for the temple!
Retribution is in motion. Straight away! So be it!
Cover Merrin's fire!
Exhausted but victorious, the Akalanians inspect the monster that they have just laid low. Apart from the injuries inflicted by the Griffin warriors during the fight, the carcass